7th Regiment Basic Camp Cadets celebrated their graduation August 7th in Natcher Gym at the end of Cadet Summer Training.
This ceremony is conducted by ROTC Cadets, marking the successful completion of Basic Camp. Cadets from colleges and universities across the nation will celebrate the successful completion of 31 days of challenging training.
As well as graduating over 300 cadets, 14 cadets were presented special awards for their efforts during training. They also welcomed guest speaker Colonel Jeremy Miller, who spoke about cadets' future, training, and advice.
All of this experience, those of you will continue along the traditional track. Some of you will not. But regardless of path you choose, you can use this experience to improve yourself and become a better leader, whether it's in the Army or as a role model in your community. For those of you, I congratulate all of you for accepting the challenge of attending the Basic Camp and successfully completing this difficult path. Be proud of what you've achieved and build upon what you.
Reporting from the Cadet Summer Training Public Affairs Office, I'm Madison Thompson.